Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to the Tram Sim tutorial. I will show you how to get any repaint into your Tram Sim and it is super easy. We start now. First, you need to go to this webpage, link in the description below. And here you can find all the repaints that are currently available for Tram Sim. We're going to choose in this case the ÖAMTC and just going to click on here, download it, very easy. Once you got your download done, you want to open your main folder for the game. The easiest way to find it, if you don't know where your main folder is you go into your Steam browser, right click on Tram Sim, manage and browse local files. That opens this here. From here, you go into Tram Sim Vienna, repaints. Now you paste your downloaded paint job. I'm going to use 7-Zip. You can use whatever you like. And I keep the folder because now you will see in a second why. So here's the Hit Radio OE3. Doesn't matter which one you take. We just installed this one here. We take this. Right click, copy. Go back to repaints. Right click, paste. Of course, you can use Control V and Control C if you please. But right click works just as well. And then from here, you just open the game. That is really all you need to do. And since we are already here, I would say we are going to take a ride on this train for the next, oh, I don't know, maybe 10 or so minutes. Because there is a lot of people that are apparently waiting for our services, so who are we to let them waiting? But I do hope, if you are not with me here for the ride, that you enjoyed the tutorial and that it will help you. And if you want, just go ahead and post some pictures of your tram with a new repaint on Twitter and tag me, the Northern Alex. That is all I have for you today. And yeah, if you are with me for the ride here for the next 10 minutes or so, then welcome on board. Otherwise, thanks for watching. God bless.
Oper, Karlsplatz, umsteigen zu U1, U2, U4, D2, 71, 2A, 59A. Burgring. Umsteigen zu 57A.